Hi, good afternoon. Today we are in science class and the students are about to give presentation about human's life and body. The first presentation will be conducted by Joseph. Joseph, are you ready?
Yep. Okay. My name is Joseph and now welcome to my presentation, Human's Life and Body. Next, please. So, now we're going to talk about first, reproductive organs. Second, giving birth. Third, first weeks. Fourth, learning fast. Fifth, the growing body. Sixth, of school. Seventh, the teen years. Eight, social changes. Nine, maturing. And the last is old age. So first, we're gonna talk about reproductive organs. Reproductive organs are the parts of the body involved in reproduction are called the reproductive. Giving birth. During birth, the womb muscles contract and then relax. So here, there are the words. Oh, these are ways. This is the way how we give birth. Okay, for girls only, not for me or for men. Okay. So the first weeks. Newborn baby is helpless and does only help except feeding, sleeping, and crying. Next, please. Learning fast. So this is how babies or kids or anything learn fast. Soon, babies will be mastered in walking and crawling. Okay, next piece. So this is the growing body. The body gets from baby until old age. The body will change. The body will get bigger and the muscle will get stronger. Good. The next piece. So off to school. At school, children are educated, which means they are taught all sort of information. So maybe babies can learn to walk and crawl at home because it's easy, but the others learn how to talk and do something else like coloring or doing anything at school. Next, please. Next one is the teen years. Just before the teenage year, the body changes rapidly. This is the social changes. As a teenager gets older, the teenager already can take care of themselves. So that's the time when the kids from baby until teenage, where the baby will spend more time with their friends than their families. Next, please. Most people are fully grown in 20 years old, but their muscles continue to develop for 10 years. So the last one is old age. So in old age is 60 years old, the minimum or the maximum. Actually, old age starts from around 50 until 60. So when in old age, some stop working and some keep working because they love their jobs. Okay, I think this is the last one and thank you.